Hey YouTube, I had some extra silver and mercury laying around, so I decided to mix it together and put it in a glass vial. It's kind of interesting, the mercury clung to the silver, forming a single mass. You can kind of pull off a little drop of mercury from the rest. Before I mixed it, the silver was just kind of little bits and pieces of lumps and some small wire and stuff like that. Thanks for watching.